grappling on the silo with one of the men's staff, Barry Seaplex. Within the Seaplex bowl, we talk about the bet lifestyle. Simply put, the more a bet puts in, the more they benefit and get out. The iron is the moment of the bet lifestyle. You can sell the missing for any bet night, and if you could, you'd be at other activities. I would take the part of supporting your boys. You worked very hard, achieving his third module badges. You got promoted to Junior Secret third class, and recently to Able Junior Secret. It wouldn't have been too long before you achieved leading Junior Secret. Paris Secret is known as Boating Unit. You get my boats out on the docks to talk like best. Then I learned to boat. We tried out a whole range of activities in boat, from rowing through sailing. He was a bright boy. He wasn't one to show him in the docks like the older cadets do. After all, it's cold and a bit salty. Then I definitely thought the sailing boat should remain upright at all times and would be quite vocal with other crew members who were trying to change the situation. I have two distinct memories of Guy, the sailor. The first one was at the beginning of last summer, when in the light breeze he took a boat around a short course by himself. The second was at the end of the summer, when we held a 24-hour sailing event. Though Guy was too young to participate in the night sessions, he came to the boat station. Not long after the sun had risen, I felt it necessary to get more sailing boats out. I took the iron and another cadet in boat. As both boys were young, I instructed them both on the finer points of sailing. The iron listened intensively and was a responsive crew, put it into practice what was being taught. Whether it was at the boating station or climbing on a wing deck of the unit, he was truly enjoying himself. This passing has left a gap in our ranks. The Sea Cadets is a closely organisation. A barrier unit we have received messages too many to mention all. Units from all over the UK, not to mention the district and area, who have passed on their condolences. Many have carried out ceremonial acts to the men we in. It's not just cadet groups in the UK, but those from across oceans who have paid tribute. Then there are veterans and service organisations also express their sympathies. Able Junior Secret, Yaya, Bubbles, you will be missed. Thank you for letting me say a few words.
Today. Maybe members, if you recognize, you might be here today. difficult time of stillness. And in this quiet time, I invite you to call to mind the special memories of the I Am that you bring here today, that you'd like to say thank you for in the quietness of your own home. Thank you, God, for you made us place in his precious house, for the love that he has known surrounding him at all moments, and for all that his family meant to him. Take a moment to offer special prayers for Sam, Andrew, and Mark, for Sarah, Alfie and Charlie, Jamie Lynn, Stephanie, Carl, Curtis, and Dylan, Irene and Laurie, David and Diane, and the rest of the family. Thank you, God, that Diane has so many good friends, school and in the CPS. Remember times shared together, and ask that you help to keep memories alive and fresh. Help us, Lord, to talk about Gaia in times to come, and not to forget that his spirit lives on, held in your love. Living God, thank you for touching each of our lives through Gaia. May our memories today help us to draw strength for the future. We ask this in Jesus' name. Amen. So we draw our prayers to a close as we say together the Lord's Prayer. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done. today. You'll have heard from Brother Martin that Nyan's nickname was Bubbles. And what we'd like you to do is, as Nyan's being taken up the aisle to leave the church, we want to fill this church with those bubbles. So get them ready. And I'm just going to say a couple of prayers. And then we're going to hear the last post. And so I'll ask you to remain standing to attention while that happens. And then as we leave the church, that's the time to blow your bubbles. And let us pray. Lovely God, by your power you gave us life. And in your love you are giving us new life in Jesus Christ. We now entrust your identity, your safekeeping, in the faith of Jesus Christ, your Son, our Lord, who died and rose again for us, that we might have eternal life. Softly at your feet. And until we meet